everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm attempting 19th prelims mock test in practice mock app. So this is my last mock test in practice mock app because I have exam on 30th September. So today date was 20th September. I attempted this 19th prelims mock test. I don't know when will I upload this video. So this is my last mock test for this PO. So let's get started. So first of all, error question in English. I was months later that I realized that pediatricians look for signs of spectrum disorders by studying how toddlers respond to eye contact. It was months after later that I realized that pediatricians think option B. Next, this morning before he written, not him written, up to 15% of the world's population suffers from phobia, with the most commonly being phobias of high, small spaces and flying. To 15% of the world's population suffers from. World's population. Think it suffers. Most commonly being phobias of. Next, threats which are not launching in the European Union for now. Has many features similar in Twitter. Next, while guilt can sometimes being a healthy motivator to push us to change behaviors, I do not like it. Its counterpart, shame, is never productive. While guilt can sometimes being a healthy motivator to push us to change behaviors, I don't like it's never productive. The world still desperately needs oil and gas, as most renewable energy are not dash fast enough to replace them. The world still desperately needs oil and gas, as moves to renewable energy are not insisting fast enough to replace them. Next one, a controversial plan to release treated wastewater from the nuclear plant has spreading anxiety and anger. Next, 16th is para jumble, 21st is filling the blank. That is, first impressions of threats can matter to this. Is this not some sort of plagiarism? The app looks almost identical to Twitter. The character limit, the reposting, the feed, it is all incredibly familiar. Next, Mark Zuckerberg declaring that millions of people had signed up. People signed up in the first few hours. We should always be skeptical when you take both sides. How many users have signed up for your platform, but it does feel like a lot of people are already on it. That is party, because it is connected to Instagram. No changes, no improvement. Next, Instagram. If you are already on Instagram, you are were given the option. You are chosen, not given, chosen the option to follow all of your Instagram followers when you sign up. This is clever from Mark Zuckerberg and explains why big tech companies have massive advantage over smaller ones. Meta is not creating an app for scratch. It is benefiting from. Okay, next one. Phrase replacements. The Amazon is called the lungs of the planet. An account of the trees that absorb carbon dioxide and release oxygen. The Amazon is called the lungs of the planet because of think 1 and 3. Next. Higher magnesium intake is linked to reduced symptoms of depression. Higher magnesium intake is associated with, is related to reduced symptoms. Again, 1 and 3 is linked to, is associated with. Non-sugar sweeteners are widely used in prepackaged foods and beverages. Non-sugar sweeteners are largely used in, predominantly. Largely used in prepackaged foods and beverages. Think all 1, 2, and 3. If you gradually cut back on sugar and include more protein and fiber-rich foods in your diet, it can help you crave less sugar. If you steadily reduce your intake of sugar. Think 2 and 3. Fireworks laws can differ by the city in which they are being used or sold, so people need to research what the rules are in the particular area. Fireworks laws can differ by the city and likely to different. Very depending on the city in which. Class. Fire works loss changes by the city. No. Likely to different. Very depending on. Can differs. Two and three, I think. Next one is 16th is parasymbol. Take Tristan one day post, for example, an operations manager at a cleaning and maintenance company in suburb of Brussels. Like many senior citizens, he was unable to receive his test because of the virus. A desire to care for the elderly who are particularly at risk from the corona. Thinking outside the box. A desire to care for elderly who are particularly at risk from the coronavirus got people thinking outside the box. Take example operation company supervision. First of all, we solve reading comprehension. Since the 2011 tsunami, which severely damaged the Fukushima nuclear plant, more than 1 million tons of treated wastewater has accumulated there. Japan now wants to start discharging it into Pacific Ocean. The United Nations Nuclear Watchdog, the International Atomic Energy Agency, has published a report endorsing Japan's plan. But since it was announced 2 years ago, the plan has been deeply controversial in Japan, with local communities expressing concerns about contamination. Fishing and seafood industry groups in Japan and the wider region have also voiced concerns about their livelihoods, as they fear consumers will avoid buying seafood, and Tokyo's neighbors are not happy either. China has been the most vocal, accusing Japan of treating the ocean as its private sphere. It criticized the IAEA report, saying its conclusions were one-sided. According to the passage, how has Japan's plan to discharge treated wastewater into Pacific? Because have displayed concern about communities expressing concern about contamination. Received local communities. Contamination. Okay, next. According to the passage, what are the tritium and carbon 14? And third stranger, TEPCO has said that the carbon 14 level would also meet standards. Tritium and also. So in second stanza, tritium and carbon 14 are respectively radioactive forms of hydrogen and carbon. Option A. What are the attitudes of IAEA and China towards Japan's plan? So the United Nations Nuclear Watchdog, the International Atomic Energy Agency, has published Japan's plan. While China has criticized it. Controversial in Japan. China has been the most vocal, accusing Japan of treating the ocean as a supported the plan, I think. Next, according to the passage, what do fishing and seafood industry groups in Japan fear? Fears consumers will avoid buying seafood. Next one. According to the passage, why has it been advised to keep the treated water in tanks? So, treated water in tanks. So here, keep the treated water in tanks. They argue this buys time to develop new processing technologies and allows remaining radioactivity to reduce. New processing technology. I think more than one option is correct. Next, which of the following is true as per the passage? tritium, carbon dioxide or rare earth? Carbon 14, not carbon dioxide. Widely present in the natural water, even in humans, as they are formed in the Earth's atmosphere. China's opinion that the conclusions of his only answer situation. Not all scientists back. 15 means occult. Cheerless or infiltrated. Opposite meaning means cheerless. I think it's reserved. Next. Accumulated means collected. Next is Tristan thought to himself, why not use the cranes at the company to lift people up so they can get closer to their loved ones? A diet to care for elderly who are particularly at risk from coronavirus got people thinking outside the box. Results because of the virus. So Q is PTR. Thinking outside the box. Q is so Q is SP T R. Next one, it was months after that, after, not later. This morning before he returned, suffered from threats which are planet 1 and 3 is going to reduce higher magnesium intake associated with 1 and 3. Sweetness or commonly or predominantly or obviously all 1, 2, 3. So next section. So quant. Hero, Sonam, Sylvie and Neelam. Ratio of bangles and anklets. Percentage of necklace is less than anklets. Some of bangles and necklace. So 5, 8. So 25% less 6, 550. 250, 300, 400. Next, 7, 6, 60, 27, 97, that is 2, 140, 120, and 54. Next, 9, 5. 13 means 8, 720, 400, 320. So 5, 4, 16, 66 is 330, 5, 250, 280. Next one. 2, 5, 72, 36, 56, 200, 360, 500. The difference between the number of bangles and necklace here 50. Average number of anklets sewn on 120, 520. 520 means 260. Out of the total number of ornaments, now that is 720, 3 by 4, 1080 are gold, 06360 are ratio of gold bangles, anklets and necklace 12 is. Find the number of gold bangles is 20. Number of necklace will be 80, or how much percent of necklace? 25% is. Number of anklets of Neelam 40 more 540. What should be the ratio of anklets to the number of necklaces? So the necklaces 4 is to 9. 540. One six 560. So 0, 5, 350. Anklets of Neelam is 40 more. Anklets and necklace. Necklace is 28% is. Thank you. into 72 by 10. (9:3, 3:2). So x equal to minus 7 and 12:8. X greater than y. 63. X square plus 15 minus 12 minus 180. Minus 15, 12. And x greater than equal to y. 2x square minus 45x plus 225. X square minus 30 minus 15 plus 20, 15 and 7.5. Y equal to 12 minus 12. So x equal to 18 and 16, 7, x greater than y, minus 11 minus 9. Minus 13 minus 18. Again x greater than y. Next one. AB, CD, number of lakes and number of ponds. Lakes is blue, 200, 120, 150, 80, 150, 90, 180, 160. The number of ponds in given for 240, 580 is 560, 515, 113. P is equal to 65. The number of legs in A. (45 = 5P). (5P + 70). The sum of the legs ABD: 320, 400. Ponds BND: 250. 8:5. Out of the total number of legs, ABC together. So 240, 180, 420. 20% are man-made. Sorry, out of the lakes ABC. 320, 150, 470. 20% man-made. So man-made lakes how much more than the total number of lakes in D? 14 more. In each pond covers average area 20. All ponds in A is, so 20 into 150 is X. Among the given cities, in which some of the lakes and ponds is highest? 240, 330, 210, 350, A. So the second highest is C. Next one. Two, six, 24, 120, 3, 4, 5, 6 is 720, 1, 3, 19, 27, 81, 9. So 1, 3, and next one, 4, 8. See 30. Eleven, 13, 15 to 25. Next one. The given data about the number of Panand are the three different years 11, 12, 13. So number of pawn is 2, 5, 4 ratio is given. The number of other card issued 11 is 800 less than, that is 2x minus 800. Pawn issued 2013 is 800 less than the other card issued 2011 is 800 less than the PAN card issued 2013. So 4x minus 800 and 4x minus 800 is twice the other card issued on 2013. So 2x minus 400. Average of other card is 9000. The sum of the pan and other 2011 was 66 minus 800 is 2400 more than the other in 2012. 66 minus 4200. So 10, 12x minus 12, 42, 54, 144, 1200. 3000, 4000. Next, so x is 1200. PAN card issued 2012, 6k, more or less than the order, so 24, 50%. Average of PAN 8448 132 by 344. Out of the total other in 2012, 40% issued male, rest of females. Females is 15 15 1650. Find sum of 2/3 of the number of PAN codes in 2013. 32 and 1/5 of the other 4 3 6 0 0. Next one. In a box, 10 red, 4 blue, 6 black. They were red. 10 C2, 20 C2. 19 9 by 38. Next, percentage of A is 5% more than 25% more than B. So 10 years hence from now, B will be 16 less than 5x less 10, so 21 25. 100x plus 250 equal to 210. 5x equal to 40. X equal to 8. Age of C, 4 years more than 36. A and C. Ten is to 9. Sum of 3 numbers. A plus B plus C is 480. Second number is 25% more than first. Third number is 40%. 16 is 30. Average of smallest and largest. $165. Ascertain sum of amounts. Compound interest. Four zero five five six zero six four zero zero. Sixteen. 48. 1601. It allows 5. A is 12 more than the B. 210. 12 plus 2B. 54. So, A and 54. 12 minus 12 is 5 by 3. So 26. 14 B equal to 7. Equal to 19, 5 hours. So the perimeter of a square is 18 మీటర్స్ లెస్ దెన్ ది మైనస్ 18 ద లెంత్ ఆఫ్ ది ఎయిత్ సైడ్ ఆఫ్ ఏ స్క్వేర్ టు బ్రెత్ 5 ఆఫ్ లెంత్ సో టైమ్ ఇస్ ఓవర్ నెక్స్ట్ సో జనరేటర్ If in the word generator, the letters that come letter M according to alphabet change it to reverse letter. N. From the left end. J, Y, X. WX STQ or I next I equal to J or less than M greater than equal and greater y greater than u greater than u k greater than equal to l one is true greater than equal to n s less than t o greater than y only 3 is true next one 8 different items bottommost is 1 8 7 6 5 4 3 2 1 cumin is 4 shells above the 250 which is only prime so 250 1 2 3 4 cumin 250 1, 2, 3, 4 it is cumin black pepper is immediately above next two items black pepper which is 100 T which is less than 100 immediately above honey which is not on the bottommost T is 25 or 50 or 75 or 80 immediately above honey honey is not bottommost Chocolate is 50 kg more than honey. Below 100. Sugar is immediately above salt. 50 and coffee. So coffee which is 80. One item between the which is 50 and coffee. Chocolate is 50 more than honey. Seventy-five, twenty-five, 150. 50, 100. Two items, black pepper, 50, which is less than 100. So next, tea which is less than 100, immediately above honey, honey which is not put to most. Immediately above honey. Then honey. So tea honey, white of chocolate 50 more than. So tea. Tea honey, so weight of chocolate 100 more than honey. Chocolate is 150, below 180. Sugar is immediately above salt. Tea which is less than immediately above honey. Honey, tea. The weight of chocolate is 50 more than honey. So chocolate is 150. To go below 180. Chocolate is 150, 180. Sugar is immediately above salt. Salt. Between the 50 and the coffee. Coffee which is 80 gram. 50 and coffee, so tea honey, next. T is 80, 50, 75, 25, 50. Chocolate is 150. Chocolate is 50 more than honey. Chocolate is 150. Honey which is not bottommost shelf. Chocolate is 2 shelves below 180. Chocolate is 150, 80. Sugar, salt, and no,
Split is 150 below 180. Sugar and salt is 25 75. Chocolate is 25. Next, which of the following is ebook above 90 grams? Cumin 50. Black pepper 75. Honey is 2 box above salt. Tea is 25. So the tea is tea which is less than honey, immediately yellow honey. Chocolate is 50, more than honey. It is 25. Only two. How many boxes are kept below 25? Your P. 180 grams is sugar. How many boxes are kept above the item? 2 boxes above. How many items are kept above the item, which is 2 boxes above the item? Chocolate. So chocolate just 2 boxes above the item. Honey 4. Next one. So U is 12 kilometers south of V, which is 14 kilometers west of S. T is 15 kilometers east of P. S is 6 kilometers north of R. Q is 6 kilometers east of R. P is 12 kilometers north of Q. T is 15 kilometers west of P. V with respect to the Q. 436. V with respect to the Q. 100. 436. 25. 36. Northwest. What is the shortest distance between the T and V? 695 36 Route 61. How many letters are immediately preceded by symbol followed by number? How many prime numbers H and O, between H and O? 1, 2, 3. So 3 prime numbers. How many numbers are immediately followed or immediately preceded by symbol? 2, 3. Next one, 8 persons in 2 panel rows. Row 1 is left, row 2 is K is second to the right of M. M does not the end. M does not sit at the end. P is opposite to I. P does not in the room is M. IP. L is second to the right of P. Persons. P is opposite to I. L is second to the right of B. Neither J or O opposite to K. O does not same row as N. Does not same row as N. J does not in row 1. So G. I, J, K, L, M, N. Immediate left of I is M. Four of the following, who among the following second to the left of the one who opposite to M? N. Opposite to the K. N. Dash it's dash of M. Sit second to the left of M. Who sits immediate left? KI. MJ, O. So J is another row. Next one. Seven persons and hotels persons. D goes Udaipur. And does not stay with R and Q. The one who goes Goa stays at T. F is Missouri. He stays at P. G goes to Pune and stays at U. Overall 7. The person who name starts with OL. AE. Goes to Mumbai. So A or A is Mumbai. Manali does not S or R. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. A does not stay in Manali. Manali S or R. Neither A or B Goa. B not Shimla. A neither stays at R. A or D Mumbai. Stays at R. I'll go to Shimla. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. He does not see Manali. U or B is Mumbai. Or B. B go and B does not Shimla. B A Shimla and Mumbai. So A, B, C, and yes, or R, Q, or R, Q. A neither stays with R, Q. Or go to Shimla. PQ or STUV. Following hotel R is F. A Mumbai Q. B Manali V. Definitely incorrect. C Goa T. F Missouri. The one who goes to Mumbai stays in Q. Shimla P. Missouri Q. Goa is CT. A Mumbai stays at Q. A goes to Shimla. B goes to Manali and does not stay at S. Of the above. So time is over.
Let's see the analysis of this mock. So overall I got 59.5 in 19th mock, my rank 572, and percentile 83.49, accuracy 81. So in English, 29 attempted, 10 are wrong, 20 are correct, overall 16.5. And in Quant, 25 attempted, 23 are correct, 2 are wrong, overall 22.5. And in Reasoning, 23 attempted, 2 are wrong, 21 are correct, overall 20.5. So this is my score. So this is my last mock test video for this IBPS Deva preliminary exam. So before the exam day, just you will analyze your mistakes, and also you have a look on your vocabulary section, and also 120 rules of Nimisha Ma'am PDF. So this is very, very important for this English section. All the very best for tomorrow examination candidates. So please share your attempts whenever you will complete your IBPS PO prelim shift. So this is helpful for other shift candidates. So don't bother about your attempts. You will just attempt each and every question with accuracy. So this is my request, and also all the very best once again.